And so I say to all of us, those of us in leadership, we must do something to stop hurting us at our place of work. And the law is clear, and it says that the employer will be the person to provide a safe working place. We are employed by the people of Kenya. We all pay taxes, everyone's actually. Protect us and don't kill us.